Capitals power play. Disrupting things at center. Coleman, it's a two-on-one. He's got Zajac with him. Blake Coleman shooting and a save by Holtby. The rebound, they score! Travis Zajac was there. It's a shorthanded goal, and the Devils are on the board.
Well, that was exactly what the doctor ordered. And you talked about it, Kanji. If the Devils get an opportunity, they need to score, even shorthanded. Let's take a look at our million-dollar replay, brought to you by the New Jersey Lottery. Remember, anything can happen in Jersey. Nice job again by Coleman, right at the Devils' blue line. He takes the quick shot. Hope he doesn't know where it is. Brana's back, but he doesn't find that loose puck. Travis Zajac does, and he pokes it home.